Hey y'all, we're going to the beach today, so this is the first time I'm going to the beach since I've been back, and I thought I'd bring a little sketchbook and supplies to maybe draw. It's kind of like a gathering, so I don't know if there will be downtime, might be talking and stuff, but if there is, I thought I would. So I honestly don't even know what to bring, but I'm gonna bring this small sketchbook. This is a mixed media that have yet to finish. I'm like halfway through with that one. And then I have these Crayola, yeah, they're like paint sticks. They're easy to use, but I don't know if I like the colors that much. So then I also have my alcohol markers, which I might like too. So I think I'll just bring these two. And then I have a pencil and eraser in there already. And that'll be it. I'm also gonna bring the Neo colors, and then that should do it. Oh. I want it to all fit in here. There we go. And it all fits. I got some yarn. I have been missing my crafty stuff, you know. Right now, all I have is like creativity-wise, work, like, you know, making content, and then my art stuff, which I'm starting to take a little bit more seriously. So, and I got a new pack of plastic crochet hooks. I try not to go too crazy because I do have a lot of yarn back in Texas. So if I'm like really getting a groove, I'll just probably get some sent to me. I don't know, because I think it got kind of, I don't know, I don't even know where the box is, but it got packed away somewhere. Yeah, so I've been just like itching to like do it. And this morning I was like, I'm gonna crochet something. Actually, I wanted to last night, but I got too tired. So this morning I started granny squares. How cute is this one? This one I used what size hook? I used a 6mm hook, so it's a little loose. And I have the dehumidifier going if it's a little bit loud in the audio, I don't know. And so then I started another one with a 5.5mm hook. I like this one a little bit better. It's a little bit tighter. So I'm just like so in the mood to keep crocheting, so I'm gonna do that. Normally I am hard on myself and I'm like, no, I'm supposed to be working right now, so I'm gonna do that. I can work any hour of the day that I choose, honestly. Like, I normally, lately, I've been waking up at 5 a.m. and then I just start working. So I don't know, I just need to relax a little bit, just in terms of like how I like to, how I structure my days. Cause trust me, I just need to like trust that there's enough time in the day to get done what I need to get done. And if I don't get it done, then there's tomorrow, you know. So I'm gonna sit down and watch some YouTube videos and sip on my Coke Zero and crochet some more. I haven't really made granny squares before. Actually, I don't think I've ever made one. So it's been really fun, and I caught on really quick on this one. Also, what's fun about this is now I've been crocheting long enough where I just like know how to do it now. And so I was able to just like pick it up and like get right into it, which is fun. I'm like kind of over the learning curve, and now it's just fun. And I think that's why it was harder to stick with it in previous years, because I was like more so learning. This has 3 rounds on it. I think I'm gonna do one more. I don't know, like these are cute just with the 3 colors that I have. And I was thinking of making different ones, just alternating the colors, or do the 4 colors and then do like the color that's in the center on the outside. This is also cute. I'm gonna finish this one that I did with a smaller hook, see how I like it, and then we'll see. And I'll just keep going until I get tired of it, because I'm sure I won't be doing this forever, but maybe I will, who knows. Okay, I finished this one and I like all 4 colors, so one is down. And I also like the smaller hook size. Both of them are cool, they're just a slightly smaller. I do prefer the slightly tighter look. And I don't know what I'm gonna make with these, but I'm just gonna keep making some and see where it takes me. I don't know, it could be a cool sweater or a blanket. I can make like a blanket for myself for my chair, like I'm using right now. So that'll be fun.